Morning children, welcome to online yoga class at Link School at home. Okay, yeah children, today we are going to cover yoga 4 day 3 of unit 1. Okay, yoga 4 day 3 of unit 1. Yeah children, today we are going to cover phonics section. Okay, look at the slide. Yeah, students, today we are going to cover in-word families. In-word families. Yeah, students, please look at the slide. What are the pictures in the screen? First one picture. Bin. Bin. Second one picture. Fin. Fin. Third one picture, tin, tin. Next one, pin, pin. Yeah, children, next come to next line, sin, sin. Next word, win, win. Last word, kin, kin. Yeah, children, listen. In word family. Look at the board. In word family. Yeah, students. First one, ting. Ting. The word make three sounds. The word make three sounds. What are the three sounds? Yeah, children, already you know. First one, beginning sound, middle sound, and end sound. Okay, you have to say ting. Tin, the, e, in. Tin, the, e, in. Tin. Next for bin. Bin. B, e, in. What is the beginning sound? B, e, in. Bin. B, e, in. Bin. Yeah, children, do you remember the sounds? Okay, look at the slide now.
Bin.
Bin. B, E, in. Bin. Next picture, fin. Fin. E, in. Fin. E, in. Fin. Next word, tin. Tin. T, E, in. Tin. T, E, in. Tin. Last word, pin. Pin. P, E, in. Pin. P, E, in. Pin. Okay, yeah, children, come to next line. Sin. Sin. S, E, in. Sin. S-E-N. Sin. Come to next word.
Win.
Win. B-E-N. Win. B-E-N. Win. Last word. Kin. Kin. K-E-N. Kin. K-E-N. Kin. Okay. Yeah, children, did you understand the sounds? Okay. Yeah, next we will learn poem. Read the sentence in the poem. Yeah, children, look at the slide. Take a English reader book. Take soon, children. Take your English reader book. Page number 14. Page number 14. In word family. Children, quickly take your English reader book. Page number 14. In word families. Yeah, children, ready with your reader book? Very good. In word family.
Bin. Bin.
Look at the picture and finger on your book. Second one picture. Fin. Fin. Next picture. Tin. Tin. Last picture. Pin. Pin. Next line. Sin. Sin. Next word. Win. Win. Last word. Kin. Kin. Okay children, now let us read the poem. Read the sentence. Okay, your children listen. She has a pin. Your children please repeat after with me. She has a pin. Say once again. She has a pin. Next sentence. He has a pin in a tin. Children, please along with me. He has a pin in a tin. Next sentence. Throw the tin in the
bin.
Throw the tin in the
bin.
The fish has a fin. The fish has a fin. Let us all win. Once again, let us all win. Your children, once again, repeat. She has a pin. She has a pin. He has a pin in a tin. Throw the tin in the
bin.
The fish has a fin. Let us all win. Okay, very good children. Now take a workbook. Students, take a workbook. Now I will give the time for 5 seconds. Quickly take a workbook with your pencil also. Take soon children. Your time start now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, children, very good. Students, look at the slide. Take a workbook, page number 8. Take soon. Circle the words with the ending sound you hear. Circle the words with the ending sound you hear. Your children, question number 2A. Now I will read the word. Sip. Sin. Pan. Nip. Yeah, now I will tell a ending sound. Your children, listen carefully. Your children, quickly take your pencil. Yeah, which word with the ending sound? Yeah, find the answer. Very good. Next, number 2, letter B. Now I will read the words. Zip. Mat. Nip.
Bin.
Now I will tell a ending sound. Pa. Pa. Yeah, which word with the ending sound P? Children, quickly find the answer. Very good. Answer is zip and nip. Very good, children. Next, question number 3. Circle the words with the middle sound you hear. Circle the words with the middle sound you hear. Middle sound means between the starting sound and the ending sound. Okay, this is called the middle sound. Question number 3, A. Read the sentence. Sorry, read the words. Tip, fog, big, boy. Your children, now I will tell a middle sound. Which word with the middle sound A? Children, quickly find the answer. Very good. Fog. Next answer, boy. Good, children. Next, question number 3, letter B. The words are fig, ten, man, men. The middle sound children, quickly find the answer. What answer? Very good. Ten and men. Very good. Next, question number 4. Circle the words with the beginning sound you hear. Circle the words with the beginning sound. Beginning sound means starting sound. Okay, beginning sound you hear. Now read the words. Question number 4A. Cap, hen, bog, hip. Now I will tell a beginning sound. Ha, ha. Children, which word start with the ha sound? Find the answer. Very good. Hen. Answer is hen and hip. Hen and hip. Next, question number 4B. The words are bat, fan, fin, cob. Yeah, now I will tell a beginning sound of the letter. Yeah, children, listen carefully. What answer? Very good. Fan and fin. Fan and fin. Very good, children. Yeah, children, now look at the slide. The answer is given in the screen. Children, please take your pencil, circle the correct answers. Yeah, now I will give the 10 seconds for you. Children, quickly take your worksheet, circle the correct answers. Your time start now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, your children done? Very good. Children, next we are going to cover the next component, whole words. Okay, let's start now. Look at the slide, children. Find the word. Find the word. Find the whole words. Listen. Yeah, children, look at the slide. Read the words. Very good. First one, pin. Pin. Next word, look.
Bin.
Very good. Whole words means what? We don't use the sounds of letter. We don't use the phonics sounds. Okay, yeah, children, listen. Pin, look, hear, also, man, bin. Yeah, children, now I want to circle the whole word. Okay, children, take one note with your pencil. Quickly write the words, circle the whole word only. Quickly, children. Yeah, children, now I will give the time for you, 5 seconds. Quickly, your time start now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Children, finished? Okay, very good. What is the answer? Bin, look, hear, also, man, bin. How many whole words in the slide? Say the answer. Yeah, children, now look at the board. The answer is look and also. Look and also. Very good. Next, yeah, children, look at the next slide. Read the words. Sit. Have. Roll. Pick. Heard. Same. Yeah, children, once again, I repeat. Sit. Have. Roll. Pick. Heard. Same. Yeah, children, now I want to circle the whole words only. Quickly, children. Take your pencil. Circle the whole words only. Very good. Good, children. Now, look at the answer. Yeah, children, look at the second slide. Answer is have and same. The whole word is have and same. Very good. Children, next, see the next slide. Read the words. First one, the word is sin. Another word, big. Next word, some. Next word, tea. Next word, fog. Last word, man. Yeah, children, please repeat after with me once again. Sin, big, some, teeth, fog, man. Yeah, children, in this slide, how many whole words? Say the answer. Very good. Yeah, children, look at the board. The answer is teeth and some. Teeth and some. Very good. Yeah, children, next, let us see the next slide. Yeah, children, please, along with me, repeat the words. Fig. Fig. Sip. Sip. Next word, live. Read the next word. Water. Next word, hug. Hug. Next word, hen. Hen. Yeah, children, in this slide, how many whole words? Find the answer quickly. Very good. The answer is water and live. Water and live. Very good. Children, now look at the next slide. Read the words. land, land. Next word,
mile,
mile. Next word,
this,
this. Another word, sham, sham. Next word,
bird,
bird. Last word, man, man. Your children find the whole word quickly. Circle the answer. What is the answer? Your children look at the board. The answer is land and bird. Land and bird. Very good, children. Students, now look at the slide. The answer is given. Take a note with your pencil. Write quickly. The whole answer is given on the screen. Quickly, children, take your note and write the answer. I will give the time for you, 5 seconds. Quickly. One, two, three, four, five. The children, your time over. Okay, students, next. We are going to the next activity. Take a workbook. Quickly. Page number 9. Children, please take a workbook. Page number 9. Whole words. Circle the words you hear. Circle the words you hear. Yeah, children, now I will pronounce the whole words. You listen carefully and circle the answer. Okay, yeah, children, are you ready? Okay. Number 1, question number 1. Circle the words you hear. In the first column, in the first box, there are 6 words given. Now I will read the words. Hear, hear. Also, animals. Have, look. Care. The next line, in the box there are 6 words given. Now I will read the words. Teeth, pin, some, breathe, same, things. Okay, your children, now able to read the words? Okay, your students, now I will pronounce one word. You circle the answer. Circle the words you hear. Your children, listen carefully. Yeah, now I will pronounce the whole word. Also, also. Children, quickly take your pencil, circle the word also. The next word, have. The next word, have. Okay, yeah, students, next, come to the next line. The next word, same, same. Children, take your pencil, circle the word, same. The another word, teeth. The another word, teeth. Yeah, children, look at the board and circle the answer. The answer is also, have, same, teeth, some. Very good, children. Yeah, children, next, look at the screen also. The answer is given. Quickly circle the answer. Okay, students, now we are going to cover reading and listening comprehension. Reading and listening comprehension. Yeah, children, look at the board. Look at the screen. What do you think in this picture? Yeah, now I will read the sentence. Look at the first one picture. I have a nose. I have a nose. It helps me breathe. It helps me breathe. Yeah, children, now touch your nose. Okay, very good. Yeah, now take air inside. Yeah, children, along with me now, take your air inside through your nose. Very good. Next, yeah, children, next, outside of the air. Okay, yeah, this is called breathe. This is called breathe. Okay, yeah, students, next, look at the next one picture. How many animals in the pictures? There are two animals. Okay, the animals doing breathe. The animals are doing breathe. Yeah, children, now I will read the sentence for you. We also have a nose. We also have a nose. It helps us breathe. It helps us breathe. Okay. Next. Yeah, children, look at the next slide. I have teeth. I have teeth. The boy says, I have teeth. They help me eat. They help me eat, to bite. Okay. Next. Look at that next picture. We also have teeth. They help us eat. Yeah, children, once again, we also have teeth. They help us to eat. Yeah, children, now look at the last slide. We can do the same things. We can do the same things. Like us, we are all take air to breathe. Okay, animals also to breathe. Yeah, children, we have our teeth. Animals also have teeth. Okay, so like us, we can do the same things. Okay, yes, we can. This means we are all animals. We are all animals. Yeah, children, look at the slide. Where is the boy? The boy is in the forest. The animals also in the forest. Yeah, this is called the setting. This is called the setting. Settings means place. Next. How many persons in the slide? Who are the persons? A boy. Next. Animals. Okay. What is the action? The boy is see. The boy is see. The animals also see. Okay, yeah, children, now take your workbook, page number 14. Take soon, children. Student, sorry, take your page number, workbook 7. Take soon. Children, take your workbook, page number 7. Take soon. Fill in the table below. First one, character. Next, setting. Next, action. Yeah, children, now look at the slide. Who is the character in the first one picture? the boy. Who is the character? The boy. What is the setting? Garden. In the garden or park. Next. What is the action? The boy is breathe. The boy is breathe. Next. Yeah, look at the next one picture. Who are the characters? Two animals. There are two animals. Next, settings. In the jungle or forest. In the jungle or forest. Next. Action. The animals are breathing. The animals are breathing. Okay. Next. The boy is inside of the home. What is the setting? Home. The boy is doing eat. Action. Okay. Character. The boy only. The boy only. Next. Look at the next slide. Who are the characters in the next picture? There are three characters. Cow, rabbit and the dog. Okay. These are called animals. These are called animals. Animals is a character. Setting is a farm or garden or forest. Okay. Next. The animals are eat. The animals are eat is an action. Next. Look at the next slide. Who are the characters in the picture? Boy and animals. Boy and animals. Settings. What is the settings? Park or garden. Park or garden. Next. What is the action? The animals and the boy. Also see. What is the action? See. Okay, yeah, children, now take your workbook, page number 7. Take soon. Yeah, children, take your pencil, write the answer. Yeah, now I will give the 20 seconds for you. Children, quickly write the answer on your workbook. Your time start now. 20 seconds. Start. 20. Yeah, children, your time over. Next, yeah, children, in this story, we will learn new words, new vocabulary words. Yeah, children, look at the picture. The boy is sitting on the sofa and hear the music. Hear the music. Hear means what? To listen. Here means what? To listen. Yeah, children, read the word. Spell the word. H-E-A-R. Hear. Hear means to listen. Next word. Breathe. Breathe. Spell the word. B-R-E-A-T-H-E. Breathe. Next word. Teeth. Teeth. Read the word. T-E-E-T-H. Teeth. Okay. Next. Last word. Animals. Animals. A-N-I-M-A-L-S. Animals. Children, next we are going to cover the grammar part. Okay. Yeah, students, now take your workbook. Look at the slide. Page number 9. Take your workbook. Page number 9. Circle the correct answer for the each question. Circle the correct answer for the each question. Your children, take your workbook. Page number 9. Take soon with your pencil also. Okay, yeah, students, now I will read the sentence. Question number 2A. Who is the character on page 3? Who is the character on page 3? Your children, look at the slide. Now, who is the character? Children, say the answer. Who is the character? Boy. Very good. Now, your children, take your pencil. Circle the answer. Boy. Who is the character? The boy is the character. Boy. Okay. Next. Question number 2B. Where are the characters on page 4? Where? Where means place or settings. Okay, your children, listen. Where are the characters on page 4? Look at the slide. Your children, where are the characters? Page number 4. Your children, in the forest. In the forest. Your children, take your pencil. Circle the word forest. Next, question number 2C. What does the character doing on page 5? What is the character doing on page 5? The boy is dancing. The boy is dancing. Your children, take your pencil. Circle the word dance. Dance. Next, question number 2, letter D. What are the characters doing on page number 8? What are the characters doing on page number 8? Your children, the answer is breathe. Breathe. Take your pencil, circle the word breathe. Next, question number 2E. What is the character eating on page number 9? What is the character eating on page number 9? The answer is carrot. The boy is eating carrot. Children, take your pencil, circle the word carrot. Your children, the answer is given in the screen. Look at the screen and write the answer quickly. Your children, I will give the time for you 5 seconds. Your time start 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, very good children. Yeah, did you finish your task? Okay. Next, your children, take your workbook. Page number 10. Children, take your workbook. Page number 10. Yeah, now I will read the sentence. Color the naming words in blue. Color the naming words in blue. Naming word means what? Name of the person, place, animals, or things, character. Okay, this is called the naming word. Color the naming words in blue and action words in green. Your children, now look at the slide. What is the naming word? What is the action word in the sentence? Children, anybody find the answer? Children, please take your crayons, blue and green. Quickly, children, go and take your crayons, blue and green. Children, in this sentence, look at the board. In this sentence, the boy sees mountain. The boy sees mountain. Yeah, in this sentence, which one is the naming word? Boy. Boy is a naming word, name of the person. Next, mountain. Mountain is the name of the place. Mountain is name of the place. So I circle the naming word. Yeah, children, you take your blue color crayons. Blue crayons and color the boy and mountain. Okay, very good. Next, yeah, children, next, action word. How to find the action word? The boy sees mountain. Sees. Sees is a one action. Sees is one action. Yeah, children, now take your green crayons. Children, quickly take your green crayons and color the word sees. Okay, yeah, children, did you understand? Very good. Yeah, children, look at the slide. The answer is shown the slide. The boy sees mountain. Boy and mountain is a naming word. Sees is a action word. Very good. Yeah, children, next take our worksheet, page number 10. Action and naming words. Action and naming words. First one, the boy sees a mountain. Next word, the animal is eating. The animal is eating. Children, look at the slide. Color the naming words in blue and action words in green. First one, the boy sees a mountain. Next, second sentence. Yeah, children, look at the board. The animal is eating. The animal is eating. Yeah, children, which one is the naming word? Which one is the naming word? Animal. Okay, next. Action verb? Eating. Yeah, children, take your crayons. Take your blue color crayons. Circle the word animal and color the word eating to green crayons. Okay, the next word, third sentence. I help my mother. I help my mother. Let's say in the sentence, which one is the naming word? Mother. Mother is the character. Okay, naming word. Name of the person is mother. So, circle the word mother. Yeah, children, now you take your blue color crayons. Color the word mother. Next, yeah, in the sentence, which one is the action? Yeah, now action word is help. Take your green color crayons. Children, quickly take your green color crayons. Color the word help. Color the word help. Very good. Super. Next. Fourth one. I hear with my ears. I hear with my ears. Yeah, children, in this sentence, which one is the naming word? Eyes. Sorry, ears. Next, action verb, hear. The children take the blue color crayons, color the word ears. Next, take your green color crayons, color the word hear. Okay, yeah, children, did you understand? Very good, awesome. Yeah, students, next we are going to writing and speaking comprehension. Okay, yeah, children, this is your homework. Drawing. Look at the slide. Yeah, children, look at the slide. What are the characters? Boy and the dog. Okay, the boy is eating. The dog is also eating. Yeah, children, now take your note. I want to draw the picture. Okay, very good. This is your homework. This is your homework. Okay, thank you, children. Happy learning. Bye bye.